Hey guys, welcome to this video on how to use a number line. Using a number line can be useful when you're adding and subtracting numbers. Let's take a look at a problem. Alright, so let's first start by drawing our number line. Now, let's read back through our problem and follow what happens with the gum on our number line. Alright, so we start, Lacey has 9 pieces of gum, so we're right here at 9. And then she gave 2 pieces to her friend Martha in first period. So we go back on our number line. She gave them away, so now she is missing 2 pieces. So we need to go back this way, 2 spots. So now she has 7. Well, what happens next? In second period, she gave 1 piece each to Jonathan and Casey. So if she gave 1 piece to Jonathan and 1 piece to Casey, she gave away 2 more pieces. So we gotta go to the left 2 more times. 1, 2. So now she's at 5 pieces. And then what happens? In her last period, she gave a piece to each of her 3 lab partners. So she gave 1 piece to 3 different people. So that's minus 3 pieces of gum. So we go to the left, 3 spots. So that puts us at 2. Then what happens? When Lacey's mom picked her up from school, she gave her a new pack of gum with 10 pieces in it. How many pieces does Lacey have left? All right, so her mom gave her 10 new pieces. So we're adding 10 on to the 2 that we have right here. So we need to go to the right 10 places on our number line. So that's gonna put us all the way over here at 12. All right, so at the end of the day, Lacey's mom comes to the rescue and gives her 10 more pieces, and she ends up starting with more pieces than she had in the beginning. Number lines can be really useful to help you visualize changes taking place and to help you keep track of where you are at in your word problem. I hope that this video was helpful. For further help, be sure to subscribe to our channel below. See you guys next time.